Have you ever looked at the wires in your home and wondered what the ground wire is really for? Hey guys! In this video, I will uncover the mystery of the ground wire and explain how it can protect you from electrical hazards. Stay around until the end to learn why this simple wire is so important for your home's electrical system. First, let's quickly recap the roles of hot and neutral wires. In this diagram, hot is the black wire, neutral is the white wire, and ground is the green wire. Hot wires carry electrical current from the power source to your appliances, while neutral wires return the current back to the power source. But what about the ground wire? Under normal operating conditions, the ground wire doesn't carry any electrical current. Its primary job is to provide a safe path for electricity in case of a ground fault. This means that if there's a fault, instead of electricity passing through you, it will follow the ground wire back to the power source. Ground wires are typically bare copper, though sometimes they have green insulation. They offer a very low resistance path for electricity, which makes it easier and quicker for the current to return to the source during a fault. Now let's talk about how electrons move in a circuit. Electrons flow from the positive side of the power source through various components, and finally to the negative side, which acts as the ground. In this circuit, the electrons move from the positive terminal, through the resistor, through the LED, and towards the ground. This flow completes the circuit and allows the LED to light up. Be sure to check out my other video if you want to learn how I use Ohm's law to calculate resistance. When designing circuits, especially those with multiple components, drawing every single wire can get messy. Ground symbols allow us to connect components to a common reference point without physically drawing every connection. This makes schematics cleaner and easier to understand. A common question is whether the ground in a battery-operated circuit is the same as earth ground. The answer is no. The negative terminal of a battery acts as the ground for the circuit, but it's not physically connected to the earth. Instead, it serves as a reference point for the circuit, similar to how ground works in other contexts. A thick copper wire connects your home's main panel to a ground rod buried outside. This rod isn't used for ground faults, but instead dissipates static electricity and protects against high voltages from lightning strikes. Normally, electricity flows through the hot wire to your appliance and back through the neutral wire. However, if a hot wire comes into contact with a metal casing, the current will flow through the ground wire, resulting in a ground fault. This low resistance path causes a significant surge in current, tripping the breaker and cutting off the power to prevent harm. Ground wires are connected to anything that might become live, such as metal pipes, light switches, and appliance casings. This ensures that in case of a ground fault, the electricity will follow the ground wire back to the panel and safely to the transformer rather than through you. I hope this video has demystified the concept of ground for you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more informative content. Leave a comment if you have any questions or topics you'd like me to cover. Thanks for watching and see you next time.